Looking for a talk with humans, therefore you have to like humans. Interviews are difficult to realize, but interviews are very important. This is the topic of my new podcast episode. Designed Innovation, your agile podcast for your solo entrepreneurship. Yeah, hello, my name is Jörg Stroich. I'm a journalist for over 25 years and for nearby 20 years as a solo entrepreneur. And one of my main jobs during this time is leading interviews. I do it nearby every day. And what is very interesting, leading interview is a very important method for agile methods too. For instance, for design thinking and business modeling. You are generating important insights with interviews. Because of that, surely one of my method cards in my design thinking box is dealing with interviews. The box is available on Stroich.eu and especially designed for solo entrepreneurs. You can work with this box on your challenges. The box includes 27 methods, several templates and further materials. What is the problem with interviews is that you are not able to learn it from a card. You have to make your own experiences. And it is a fact, many rules in agile playbooks are kind of bullshit. Don't ask more than one question, don't comment. That is no normal talk atmosphere. And that is, on my own opinion, essential. To have a normal talk atmosphere. And this cannot function if you are not really interested in your interview partner. But if you are really interested, you comment or give tips. And you automatically ask deeper. That doesn't need to be the why like it is written in some agile playbooks. Your questions flows automatically. That is active hearing. And to be able to do it, you have to like humans. Surely in your first interviews you are nervous. That is totally normal. With exercise increase the sovereignty. With exercise increase the encourage to ask deeper. My tip for you. Concentrate on needs, the pains and wishes of your interview partner. Do not concentrate on your own project. Interview partners politely agree with your product or your price. You feel good with that, but this is not the trust, because they would not buy this product and not for this price. Because of that, concentrate yourself on the problems your interview partners have and get some insights why they have these problems. These are tips for the interviews in the very early observe phase, for instance for design thinking. Later, after you have built a prototype, you could ask more exactly what are the problems with this kind of solution. Or in other direction, to get insights about what until now are not the right solutions and ask with real interest. That are my experiences with interviews as a journalist for over 25 years. And this is my opinion of the often very superficial tips about this topic in many agile playbooks. This was episode 6 of my podcast Designed Innovation. You can read further tips about interviews in my blog on Stroich.eu. Comment my podcast Shirley there or for instance too on Instagram or LinkedIn. Hear from you, yours Jörg.